So now we need to think how to turn the timing information. Timing information. Into our Octave or MATLAB program. So we've got two timings to take care of. Yeah. So the one timing is the carrier frequency. So we have a certain carrier frequency. But now the issue is that this is not continuous here, but these are samples. So how do we define frequency here in terms of samples? And this is very easy. So the frequency is a so-called normalized frequency. So for example, this means that an f of 0.1 means that the sine, that one of these, that one sine wave is 10 samples long. So that's just simply 1 over f, what gives us a number of samples. So this also means that in normal terms, this is here 0 and this is here 2 pi. And so with that, we can easily define frequency in our sample system. And so we just have the highest frequency is 0.5, which is just 2 samples for a wave up down. And then with that, we can, through this fraction, define any frequency below that. And so let's continue with the timing information. Timing continued. Yeah, so B, we've got another timing information, and that's our symbol interval. So remember, our Pac-Man is now represented as this nice stream of zeros and ones. And every zero here in this case here should become a symbol. So that's, we have got just two symbols. So that's a symbol, that's a symbol, and so on. And we need to define the rate of these, how these symbols are transmitted. So the symbol, or the symbol duration. And this is just defined as samples, or in samples. Yeah, so symbol duration T, so we just define this as samples. So for example, we could say T is 10 samples. Okay, so with this information, we can basically build up our modulated AM signal. So the AM signal in the sampled domain. So this means, so we have our symbols with a high amplitude and lower amplitude. So remember, this is a sampled signal, so I should draw this with discrete samples. Let's say this goes up to this point here. And so this here, this is here, is this duration is defined by our carrier frequency f, or fc as called this here. This is in this case here, in this case as an example, 0.1. And then let's say up to this point here, this is a duration of one symbol. And this is t in samples. This is our t. So imagine here we are switching to the other symbol, then in terms of amplitude modulation, then this would just become smaller here. Yeah, so that's then the next symbol here. So let's say this one here was a binary 1, and this was here binary 0, that we have this a bit smaller. And so this again lasts t. That's another symbol. And again, here this lasts exactly 10 samples. If we have the FC of 0.1, remember this is 1 over FC, and it's the same here. That is also lasted 10 samples. Okay, so in terms of a MATLAB implementation or octave implementation, this is now very easy to do.